You are very welcome to this Minimal Cues Yin Yoga class. For this silent yin routine, I'll just say the name of each pose and let you know how long we will be staying in it, and then there will be no talking from me, I will be completely silent. If it's your first time here, my name is Katie and I do a lot of these silent yin yoga practices, so make sure to check those out too if you do enjoy this style of yin yoga. For now, let's get started with child's pose and we'll stay there for 4 minutes. Now we'll come into Anahatasana, puppy pose, for 3 minutes. release the pose now and come into crocodile pose, resting for the next minute. Come into seal pose now for 2 minutes. Come back down to crocodile and rest for the next minute. You can come to sit on your mat now for half butterfly pose. Left leg stays long, right foot comes in. And we'll stay here for the next 3 minutes. Release the pose now, sitting straight for a moment. Now come into shoelace pose by bringing your right foot to the outside of your left hip first. So our right knee is on top. We'll stay here for 2 minutes. twist to the right for the next minute. Now bend to the left for the next minute. You can come back and release the pose completely. Do whatever you need to do for the next minute. Now you can come back into half butterfly pose. This time your right leg stays long. We'll stay here for 3 minutes. You can release the pose now. Come into shoelace pose, this time with your left knee on top. We'll be here for 2 minutes. Now you can twist to the left. Come back and bend to the right. You can come back up and release the pose. Doing whatever you need to do for the next minute. We'll end this routine by sitting in silence just for one more minute, finding a comfortable way to sit. Before we enjoy that silence, if you enjoyed this video, please leave it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're not already subscribed. For now, you might close your eyes, find your comfortable seat, and stay here for one more minute. In a moment, we will end this silent yoga practice. Thank you for joining me. I hope to see you again soon on the mat, but until then, take good care of yourself and goodbye.